beloved, my loving greetings to you in the name of Jesus Christ. Sometimes we may face certain circumstances in which we are very much affected in our life, in the path we tread upon. God is only guiding us. Even though He is guiding us, holding our hands, we should not tend to think that He will lead us in a path that is very smooth and soft like a bed of roses. When He led the Israelites, He led them through a desert, right? They suffered because of the lack of water. They had to witness bitter water. And then they were anxious about their food. But God worked miracles for each and everything and led them wonderfully. Yet they had to pass through all those sufferings. Similarly, we have to pass through certain sufferings, griefs caused by certain men, certain things that can wound our hearts, certain wounds that cannot be told outside. In our lives, you could be anxious about something like this. So God is looking at you and saying one thing. Do you know what it is? In Isaiah 66:13, as a mother comforts her child, so will I comfort you. God says, my son, my daughter, are you anxious and shedding tears, lonely with a wounded heart? Are you in anxious state saying, to whom can I say this? Who will understand me? How am I going to pass through all these? God says, my son, my daughter, do not fear. I will comfort you, just like a mother who comforts her child. Let's say an infant is crying out of hunger. No one can still the child. Only a mother can comfort the baby. Only the mother knows how to stop the child's cry. Only the child's mother will be able to hold the baby close to her and comfort the child. Lord Jesus is also just the same. He loves us like a mother and compassionate for us, comforts us, wipes away our tears, turns away our anxieties. God does everything for us so as to stop us from crying. Are you crying today? Are you sitting alone in anxiety? God says, my son, my daughter, I am there for you. I am here for you like a mother. I will comfort you. Just give your life into my hands. I will protect you. I will embrace you, says God. Today God is comforting you, right? God is speaking to you. Why are you crying? Why are you shedding tears? What is your problem? I am there for you like a mother, isn't it? I gave myself as a sacrifice for you on the cross. Wouldn't I do this for you? The love of a mother, the love of a mother is comforting you and saying, my son, my daughter, do not worry. Do not cry. Do not shed tears, for I am there for you. Will you receive that comfort? Today, will you accept that compassion for you and say, dear Father, you are the one who comforts us like a mother. Thank you for saying comforting words and comforting my pained and wounded heart. Today, I am submitting myself into your hands like a child, dear Father. Please be my mother, care for me, comfort me, and I submit myself into your hands to guide me through. Father, thank you for your compassion. Thank you for the wounds in my heart are disappearing. I pray in the name of Jesus, dear Father. Amen.